Hi guys, I'm Nancy, and today we're going to talk about how to find the vertex of a parabola. So the first thing you'll need to know is if you've been given the standard form of the parabola or the vertex form of the parabola. Say that you've been given the standard form of the equation of a parabola, such as y equals negative 2x squared plus 4x plus 1. Now that is the standard form, which in general looks like y equals ax squared plus bx plus c. So in your case, your a is negative 2, your b is 4, and your c is 1. Now for the vertex, all you need to remember is the formula negative b over 2a. It's really all you need, negative b over 2a. So in this problem, negative b over 2a is equal to negative 4 over 2 times negative 2, which turns out to be negative 1 over negative 1, or just positive 1. Okay, so what trips people up in finding the vertex is that they don't know the equation. So if you can remember negative b over 2a, then you're set. That will give you the vertex. So all you need to do is remember the formula negative b divided by 2a. So now you have 1, which is your x-coordinate in your vertex pair. So you're halfway there. That was actually the hard part. And all you have to do is take that 1, that x, and plug it in for x in your original equation. So here, that means y equals negative 2 times 1 squared plus 4 times 1 plus 1. And that simplifies to negative 2 plus 4 plus 1, which equals 3. So now you know that the y-coordinate in your vertex is 3. So your vertex is the point 1, comma 3. Okay, so now we're going to look at the vertex form, which is great because it's super easy. As if you needed another form. But this one is actually a lot easier because if you're given this form, you can literally pull the vertex coordinates straight from the equation. The vertex form in general looks like y equals a times x minus h squared plus k. And all I need to know is that h, k is your vertex. So it really is just pattern matching. You want to match h and k to the numbers that you were given. If it was minus h in the general equation and minus 1 in your example, then your h equals 1 and your k equals 3. So the vertex for this problem would be h, k, or 1, 3, and that's it. So sometimes the signs are a bit more confusing, so I'm going to show you another one. So remember, the vertex form looks like this. So if you are given an equation that instead has an x plus a number inside the square, all you'll need to do is rewrite it so that it's in the x minus form. So we would have 2 times x minus a negative 3. Since minus and negative is the same as plus 3. So now you can see that to match it to the vertex form, h has to be negative 3. So the vertex in this case would have an x value of negative 3 and a y value that is k, which is simply positive 4. So our point, our vertex, is negative 3, 4. Okay guys, so I hope that helped you figure out how to find the vertex of a parabola.
If you like this video, click like and let me know.